one of the staples of Dragon Con is apple pie. And although we can't be there this year, I figured I'd share a basic recipe with you, let you experiment with it, let you make it your own, and then maybe, if we run into each other, I'll get to try your apple pie next year. So for those of you who are curious, apple pie is a mixture of apple juice, apple cider, and a liquor like Everclear. You can add other things like honey, cinnamon, nutmeg, stuff like that if you want to get a little fancy with it. Now, I typically make mine several months ahead of Dragon Con. Like this year, I made a big batch in January, so that way I would have time to sit, and that way you don't get quite an overpowering alcohol taste when you drink it in September. So one of the first things we want to do is grab a huge pot. Next, we want to grab the apple juice, the apple cider, fill up the pot, turn the stove top on a medium, and get that simmer. So while the liquids are heating up, I'm going to go ahead and pre-portion out the Everclear. I'm going to use 8 ounces per jar, and that will leave me 16 ounces for the apple juice, apple cider mix. So I really like using mason jars for storing the completed apple pie in. One of the reasons is it's easier to hand out at Dragon Con. Two, I can control the amount of liquor in each jar. So some of my friends are lightweights, so I make special bottles just for them. So it's almost time to add the sugar and the honey. Now I like to do a quick taste test because I tend to experiment with my apple juices and my apple ciders from year to year. So I don't want to keep adding the same amount of sugar because that can make things too sweet or not sweet enough. So always taste test. So after the honey is the sugars. Now I tend to favor a brown sugar, but you can add any kind of sugar you want. It will tweak the taste a little bit, so don't be afraid to experiment. So we want to give this a good stir. We want to make sure all that brown sugar is dissolved into the apple juice. I'm really happy with how the apple pie is tasting. So what we're gonna do is pull that off the heat, let that start cooling down. And then we're gonna start setting up to portion that apple pie into the mason jars that already have the liquor in it. So everything's portioned out. Now we're about to start to add the lids. So what we wanna do is throw a saute pan on the stove, add some water, and then once it gets to a simmering point, we're gonna put the lids in for a couple seconds, soften up that wax ring, and that will let us seal the jars really well. We have everything jarred up, and we're ready to stick these in the fridge. But first we're gonna wipe these down because we spilled a little bit of apple pie and they're a touch sticky. So I really enjoy making apple pie for Dragon Con. A, it's cheap. B, it's fun to experiment and try new flavors. And C, there's a big community of apple pie makers at Dragon Con. There's even an apple pie maker society that holds a pie makers contest every year. So thanks for hanging out with me while I made some apple pie. And make sure to check out other enticing content on DragonCon.tv/virtual.